this, I think it's pretty reckless to blame his behavior on an Xbox. It's clear to me and everyone, and apparently the mom as well, that